Nope, I can't.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Move, retard! Oh my god!
Yo, that man just took a firing squad for me.
Holy shit. Thank god. He's fucking awake. About family. Be my meat shield.
I think I gotta remove this fog. It's been like 4 days and it's still heavy fog.
You're stuck in Silent Hill, dude, for sure.
I really am, like.
You went to Silent Hill RP, dude.
Imagine, that'd be fucking creepy. Had to have him in the E and had that shit.
Your boy needs Ellis's finest mechanic.
Fucking imagine trying to race head like just this and nobody comes else out of nowhere.
Oh my god.
Fucking nerfing yourself.
Literally. I'm nerfing myself using like darkness, but I fucking love it.
So I still got a new
car. Yeah, but we all got it on, so it's like, you know.
Fuck it.
You know, you could use a good nerfing anyway, OP mode.
Yes, sir.
Way too damn fast.
No, it's not a bug bite. It's just a little freckle. Leave it alone. It's like a little mole. Leave it alone.
What are you running with the enemy for?
Don't take it off of you. It's going to hurt. It's part of your skin.
Yeah. Take off your skin.
Literally what my son's trying to do right now.
They're right there. Meat shields.
Yeah, I'm dead. God damn, just picking them off, Panda.
Look for there. Oh, they're dead. They're pew 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 pew. Bup, 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 bup.
This is
fucking retard.
My little pistol's gonna win.
When are they gonna get AKs, dude? They're getting picked the fuck off. Like, my guys are ass. Like, how are we even winning? Me?
Right on the off switch, dude. There's one running up the sidewalk there. The right? Never mind. Sure.
Man, there's a drug dealer over here, though.
Oh!
One more slot section up there. Slot.
One more slot up there.
One more slot up there, dude.
Hey, I guess I need to fucking park this thing before I.
Oh yes. Before.
Every
like,
time I. Upgraded. Get out and get back in. It like. Doesn't want to start. Yeah.
Daddy didn't notice until it was too late.
What? Oh, God.
Wait, aren't you thirsty?
Look, I'm about to stick. Yeah.
What car are we putting at the casino next? Then? Oh, this thing looks so good. That's crazy.
About...
that we really won that.
Yeah,
what the fuck?
Apparently, you gotta make it something that sucks so nobody wins it.
I don't know. Do the fucking. The Hans Arc 7.
You gotta do what GTA would always do and just put like some. big ass truck or something in there randomly.
Like a sand king on the podium.
Yeah, like literally, they'll do that. They'll be like, oh, I don't even want to win this week's, but the car. Yeah.
I don't know what that fucking spawn code is.
For what?
ZRK 7.
AS underscore ZR 350. Oh, they just ran away. Clear. I don't want this. Give me. That is floating there. Oh, you damn. Ew. I'll take this one.
Hey, you reached 100,000. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Oh,
oh. I need some meat shields. Want some lead in you?
Drug dealer.
Oh, what? Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what?
Come here.
Hello?
My hood, dude.
Yo, what the fuck?
I'm getting fucked over, dude. Where's my one tap? Oh my god. You even lost the guy. Was it worth it, loser? Oh, he's right there. That's not
him. Why does that guy have a shovel? What the fuck?
I'm gonna beat your ass.
What is happening? Oh,
fucker!
Oh shit!
Blow it up. Oh, hit me like a man.
Who's winning? No shovel way. Or no shovel? I got no shovel. Way.
No shovel's got the blows in, bro.
Yo, no shovel for the win, dude. Oh, yo, let's go! No shovel.
Oh. Star. One star. Chill out! These my guys? Oh, yeah. They got one left after all the chaos. Kill him. Kill him. Wow! Dude, they can't even. Oh. Yo, they are strong. Another one. He's watching me just murder people in front of him. I put my gun away, he stopped shooting at me. Yo, he almost got killed. Oh. Help me. Help me. Help me. Fight this man. Yeah!
For that this EMS, for that EMS yeah. Discord, you should make a PD role, and then put Devontae Smalls, which is Panda's PD character, in there.
See.
Or can I even do that? Since
I can't do it. Yo, quit shooting me, dude. Yo, I didn't know they can get in here. Alright, bitch. You should've came here alone. I got no one to dispatch to.
I make PD super blue.
Yes.
I don't know why, but I have to like use my key or my phone to start the car.
Where's the armor at?
A little 145 on the straight, okay.
Sir.
Nothing, no upgrades though. It's a little sluggish up there. Shit takes like 30 seconds to get there.
Did you spill it?
What?
Huh?
What'd you say?
Some use my blanket. Don't want to use yours. You spilled on the couch? You good? You good? Is it wet?
Oh, armor!
Oh, there's no. You're good. Here you go. Do you want a pillow?
Thanks, dude. More tags, dude. Passed a lot of up. Lost up. Where in the territory? No clue. No. down or anything.
Somewhere with the blanket. What's in my lap? What's in my lap? Jax! Jax! Fuck, dude, listen tonight. You make me freak the fuck out.
Freak the fuck
out. Alright. You're fucked, dude.
I am big.
You're a little big. Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Of course. Four.
Oh no, I missed the priority target. Oh. I'll beat your ass.
I think it was worth it. Down in the bush.
Oh, cop. Fuck it.
Can you guys fucking and shit for tagging?
Yep. If they're close enough. Over there. Ah,
attackers.
I'm gonna take your shit, attackers. I got stuck.
What are you looking for? All 100 right now?
Not really. Just been going. Oh. I mean, shit. Going across a lot. Get fucked. Oh!
Oh.
I'm gonna clear out this ballless territory over here. What is that over there? Oh, good, mate. Oh, nice. Another one. Really, really cool spot.
What's happening?
See? What the fuck is
it? It's starting to.
In space, in case he was on my ass. Yes, here we go. Finally, gang war.
If you like lay on your horn, cops and like anyone trying to carjack.
Thank you.
Yeah. Fuck off. They're so sweaty, they're gonna go in the air. Yikes. Choked it. There's a rift that I need. What's up, bat? Attacks I'm gonna find, dude. What the fuck? So much loot for no reason. This guy's gonna hear that, right? Can't leave all these nades down, at least. I don't care about the horde fortress, I care about. Okay, it's not a shot right now, that's what I'm saying. What a bitch. No way, I'm choking this kill. Oh my god. Imagine Blim cuxing right here. Imagine. GG, yeah, you're cool. I threw that. I should have been more aware of the guy above me. Yeah, cool. Gotta love Fortnite. Yikes. Guess I'm not meant for rain. This is just a budget. Guess that land there, bro. Not it. Lock it in, lock it in.
In of. Now, some people thought her.
Okay, who was that in a rap?
Yeah, that guy's pissed. Oh shit. I quit. I retired from Fortnite. I give up. Never playing again. Yikes. How did it sell like that? Just grappled up, then impulsed up through his builds. Domed him. No. Thank you. Playing like a bot. I'd lock it in for once.
I'm not a
I don't like this at all. Ain't no way this guy's hitting shots, bro. Worked out in the end, I guess. Deagle. Mobility. Fuck, man. Hang on a second. Rush it, get out of here. That was a bad play. Bro. bomb, bro. I swear. I think there's someone else in here. I'm gonna kill them. Oh, I choked it. I choked it. I choked it. No fucking way. Fuck. How do I lose that? That hit fire on the suppressed is terrible. Because I was hitting every hit fire shot with that blue AR. The blue AR, Loki. I remember. Let's just go. So close. Fuck, man.
Curveballs thrown your way betwixt the sheets.
Night to rock. Terrible start, though. Shut up, TikTok. I'm gonna go crazy with the grappler. Give me a shotgun. Your shotgun doesn't hit as hard as mine does. Well, shit. wanna see.
Thank you.
No way, man. What a play. What a bum. What a play. That's actually so cringe. Bro, we're just waiting down there and game up. I've played like that so long. Oh, there's a leap for you. 20%. Easy peasy.
What's up, big dog?
Chill.
What you want on ranked? Dog, I'm fucking 14 points away from Unreal.
Cracked, bro.
I'm literally so fucking close. But I don't know if you want to play with me, though, because I'm champs. I don't know if you want to play in those lobbies.
Okay.
Hello, could you hear me? Hello. Why'd you emote like that? That's sad. You're breaking my heart with that emote. Wait, what percent are you in a fucking elite?
I just got it. Last solo, I just dropped a solo with 12 kills. And I had a solo right there with 7. And yeah, I'm here.
Tough. Alright, well, I mean, if you want to continue grinding solos, you got this. I believe in you.
Yeah, I mean, I can get Unreal with solos, I bet. So, yeah.
You think you can handle a duo match, or you want to play solos?
We're running.
Let's try to fucking win, dog. I'm fucking 14 points off of fucking Unreal.
You're about to get it right here, bro.
Yeah, we're gonna get it right here. Yep. I'd like to hear that. It doesn't take us fucking 18 years to join a match.
What service you play on?
I play on East, but
yeah, that's fine. I was killing elite players in the diamond lobby, so I mean, she bring on the champions. What's up,
dog? Your mic is like extremely low. I just want to make sure you're tracking that. I don't know if you want to turn your mic monitoring up or whatever. It's up to you.
Oh shit.
Bless you.
I don't know why it switches hurt.
Bless you, big dog.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go grab some. There you go. That's so much fucking better. Yeah, I like you in my ears. All homo. I'm gonna grab some water. We're right back as this fucking long ass fucking queue time.
Voice chat. output device. I mean, Vision's on the right job.
Don't you talk on Discord? All right, everybody, come and grab water.
So you gotta go hard, just don't break my heart. I'm in your jerk on my mom. Smoking up your liquor on stone. Don't take my bitch, put my heart on another. I'm seeing the gun, everything is. No way, we found a fucking man.
Testing. 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 Motherfucker.
Your mic sounds really fucking good.
Hey, hurry up,
please. Immaculate. I can't hear the words that are coming out of your mouth, sir. Your last mic that you put on was pretty good. The best one so far. For you, I go harder. Just don't break my heart. I've been doing drugs hard. Smoking on dope like a Rasta. All right, where do you want to go? Mark it and I'll park it. Oh, you want to talk about mamas? All right, let's go.
Park it and I'll park it.
So I can run these kids, get their shitters.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you want to talk about mamas?
I got fucking...
I was going to give myself a break for the rank tonight, but fuck it, since you're on ranked, I'll get on ranked.
Why not?
I'm sure it. Audio's fucked up.
I don't think anybody landed here.
Hey, good. I gotta fix this. I can hear you, but I can't hear the game now. Like, what?
Your mic get away. Are you gonna go hard? This kid's relatively close to us, though. What in the actual fuck?
All right, we're vibing now.
That's tragic.
You hear me?
Where am I get away? I did not mean to do that. What the fuck? Okay. It's cool.
You're all right, everything's good, you know, sounds good.
You need your hair too.
No more audio issues.
You're good? You're all squared away, sir?
I haven't. I don't know, but it should be either switching on its own or something. Right?
Oh, actually, I'll take that. There's a chug jug right here.
I chug all day long.
Yeah, listen, the goal is to play relatively close to each other.
Reboot right here, there. Reboot right here, bro. Send it.
Oh, I just folded that.
Hit it for 100.
No shot.
Down the one, bro.
No shot. I fucking cucked me.
And you're the champion. Come on, bro, he's rezzing.
Dog, we got this.
Yeah, yeah, I hope so.
Yeah, yeah, my bad. I literally fucking cucked the shit out of that fucking impulse.
Like,
I
don't want to talk about it though. Yeah, we're good, we're good. Alright, just wait 5 seconds so you read me up and then we'll forget about everything.
Yep. There's fucking a chug jug there.
Yeah,
fucking good.
Killing this reboot.
With the shitter anyways, we're lost. There we go, Dad. I highly recommend we loot more of this place. This place is not even looted.
A little more. We looted most of it, but yes, there's some more of it. Yeah, I'm gonna run that way to the blue marker and head to rip. Loot a couple things on the
way. I'm tracking.
Hopefully find mobility because I have zero. So.
Yeah, me too.
I'll be vibing in solos, bro. I get like 2 ribs, a little grappler, bro. Chilling. That first one, I should have won, too, with the 12 kills, bro. I picked up this gold suppressed scar and that shit choked me, bro. I swear, the gold suppressed hip fire is just not. It's just so bad. I got like so many kills, a little pump hip fire with the blue AR, and then I switched to that gold suppressed, and it was just like Bloom City.
There's a Fort of Fortress here.
I just picked up one.
No.
It's time to go.
I'm ready to get the fuck out of here. Oh, I'm gonna take fall damage, big dog. What the fuck?
Capping.
Oh, yeah, I was capping. I lost you.
Look at these fools. They're headed for the rift.
This is pretty hot.
It's not, they're fighting. Easy third party. Right to our right.
Easy third party?
Yeah. He's rezzing right here. 60 on him. They rifted.
23 on him.
Another one was to the north right here. He was running.
Yeah.
Oh, we killed him. His loot was there. Is this rift here?
Yeah, there's a rift here. It's invisible though.
I heard it and I saw it and then it disappeared. I'm not good book.
Landing on a fortress.
Yeah. I got 10 AR ammo actually.
Here.
So you just keep rotating north on this side of it. I think I just saw people to the northeast in that trailer park. Could be tripping.
Nope.
Cracked one.
150 on one, they're both weak.
Ain't no way this shit showed up behind me. It's nice.
Drop off them. The shitters.
They were low-key, like, bro. That's what happens when you get caught off guard, though. It's...
Yeah, that could have been us easily.
Yeah.
Did they have any movement? No, because they're crackheads. Yes. Oh, on the fucking... On the shit right here. That's... we can rotate left. Actually, yeah, we gotta go to circle. Did you get a extra Porta Fortress from them or no?
I didn't grab one. I grabbed a sniper. I don't know what it was.
So I hit the kid for 150, dog. He was fucking mad.
Yeah, I cracked the other one for like over 150 as he ran away, and I was like, well, he's going into the storm, so GG.
Yeah, I'm mad that the back blings doesn't...
Right in front of us is a team.
Yeah, I'm tracking. We can go left. Try to get the high ground on him.
I hit a sniper on his dummy. Nah, they're moving, though. That's crazy that they saw. Oh, that's unfortunate. We just got the axes. Just full send this way.
I have a porta fortress on me.
They're
so
sniping.
Just...
Be careful.
We can push. I was gonna say we can go around left side of the mound. Are we going in a divot or not?
They're getting thirded. I think.
Are they?
I think so. Yeah, go. They might not actually fight, but at least we can go this way. So they're not paying attention to us. No mound.
I'm dying.
They're definitely fighting.
We're getting cut.
Oh, that this team's kind of sweaty right there.
Yeah,
bad spot to be.
No shot. That's kind of hot. I'm down to pushing a divot, actually. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Alright, go ahead.
So I can get the mushrooms.
He's watching over the snipers.
But I'm not going.
So unfortunate. Oh yeah, I'm fucked. I'm coming here, but... And I get cracked on the other way. Just hit this, come.
I have minis.
Oh, grappler over here, say that. There's two three grapplers over here.
That's kind of hot.
This one has 14.
They're rotating far left of it?
Yeah, let's just go hit that rift maybe and storm. I don't know, we gotta get out, actually. Bro, these trees don't stop cucking me.
Are we pushing mountain? Mom?
Yeah, go ahead, let's go.
Nice, it's kinda hot.
Campfire down there.
I probably is low-key.
Guys in front of us.
My dumb mouth is outside.
I wasn't gonna say nothing.
You should have.
97. You're in champion. I ain't telling you shit, buddy.
Chill. Like, listen, I'm fucking human. I'm not a fucking robot.
It's really about to be unreal, right? What's going on here?
on me, big dog.
Alright, we're going to the loot lake to redeploy in the circle, and we're gonna fly the fuck out somewhere.
I have no fucking porta forge though.
I have Rift to go for when we get somewhere. We need
to get these apples real quick.
Yeah, we get one. I got it. Hot boys, yeah. Kind of turning me on, my team. Oh, they're up top.
There they are. There's good fighting on that mountain too.
Are you ripped up there? Third party?
I'm down. I'm down.
Alright, fight and fight. Awesome.
Oh, I'm gonna land on the little shed.
Oh, they're dropping. Boys pulling up to him. No, fuck me.
I don't know if he's by himself in that
boy. His boy just pulled up. I saw him grapple up to him. We gotta dip anyways, bro. Let's go. These guys might push us, actually. Yeah, fuck them. They're just playing super slow. It's just kind of slow. So. Bro, I low-key just want to go in the umbrella and just sit in that bottom portion.
Thing is, if they have explosives, we're pretty much fucked.
Where you wanna go?
I'm gonna break this guy's bush. Yeah, we got two teams behind us. We need to find a place to chill. We don't have any porta forts either, so we're pretty much screwed on cover.
We might be unlooted down there.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I have an empty slot. But...
I don't think it's looted, I'm gonna be honest.
I got a porta fortress, that's actually crazy.
Oh, but there's a team coming to.
Alright.
So we gotta lock the fuck in.
We need to get to a better spot. Are you gonna wait?
We got movement, right?
Yeah,
we can move. Or we can wait if you want.
Right here, easy clip. Going up.
I hit the kid for over 100. One of his boys.
He rifted. Say less. We gotta. Wait. Look. Beep, beep, beep. Fuck. It's a shit.
Here, break this.
Everybody else has one too.
Find a tree.
Sweat.
Find a tree. Sweat lobby.
I got a sniper, I dropped him.
I didn't hit him once. Bro, I hit that kid for fucking all his health, dog. It was hilarious. He was scared. Should be pretty chill here for a little bit.
Yeah, we're just gonna play placement here. So I should have thrown the other one in front of this. Guys behind us to the northwest. To the north. Directly behind us. Front hit for 30.
60.
Just send it, man.
80. 100. Oh my god, he's fucking broken.
Let's go. Land above him, man.
50 on him. Alright, I'm gonna rotate over here.
W. And getting kills are big too. You're definitely unreal. Half real time. I'd bet.
I bet I'm definitely carking you. Did they have any extra fucking.
No, you have another half that?
No, they didn't have one. You can hold those down. Oh well, never mind.
Four fucking fortress.
Nice.
Got bandage on these one.
Oh, I'm good.
Nice, good kill. I'm fucking slaughtered. Maybe Loki should have just done it there, man.
Oh, fuck it. It'll be fine. Actually, I probably should have rezzed you there. You're in the open. Fuck. Yeah, I probably should have. Fuck. How much is it taking for? One. I'm in the open over here.
Fucking juggling damage is really quite helpful.
Oh my god!
GG.
Oh my god, fuck! That's actually annoying. Yeah, 91%. I don't know if you want to keep on running, it's up to you though. If you want to run solos, you can.
It's up to you, bro. You're the one who invited me. Or joined me, whatever.
I'm down to run it. Let's run it. That fucking kid behind the tree literally cucked us, dog.
Why do I hear music? Oh, I reset all my audio settings, that's all. Which music track is this kind of fire? I had this shit on so long. Chapter 3 Island theme song.
Bro, if you know what's crazy, come to think about it, dog. If I would have, I should have zipped to the top. I thought there was kids on top, but I guess that's the team that's on the bottom. Or there may have been a team on top. I don't know. Oh, he took your Porter Fortress. Smart man.
Yeah, I left that bitch. I went up 10% there, so.
I only went up like 5, so. I'm lying. No, I was 8. I'm 91 right now. 84, 6. 7 points.
I'll be right back.
Damn, dog, if I would have known they were there, I could have killed them. Look at their health. It's a damn shame.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I was just as in shambles, so.
Yeah, it's all good. Don't worry about it. I'm not worried about it. Literally, regardless, I was going to hit Unreal. So I don't really care. As long as we're gaining a little bit, that's all that matters. We played that pretty well. I mean, the best we possibly could, honestly.
That res, honestly, oh my God. Low-key a miss. But...
No shot, bro. He's going dumb.
Okay.
Oh fuck, this is gonna be a fat drop.
Bet. Unreal ranked coming at ya. Flower power, I'm currently playing ranked. I do not feel like squad carrying. Lo siento, mi amiga.
Wait, what happened?
Don't worry about it, buddy.
You said you were gonna carry me?
No, I was talking to something.
I said my heart. You don't have faith in me?
I was talking to somebody. Not you. No one landing here. Uncontested. Uncontested. WWW. I'm trying to see freaking Zemian the lobby.
Zemi, who's that? Your buddy?
Unreal ranked player.
Oh shit. Yeah, yeah. He's a demon.
Yeah.
I know who you're talking about. I know who you're talking about.
You rank up and grind, you'll definitely see him for sure. Stream snipe his
fucking
ass.
Chug chug, what the fuck?
I'm holding on to one, but I don't get.
I'm drinking that shit now. I have a grappler for you. No, I'm lying to you.
Alright, cool.
That was a lie. That was a lie. I'm lying.
Cool. I have a gold scar for you. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. I don't.
Okay, buddy.
Okay, buddy. You know what? I do have something for you, though. Dang, he's salty, I think. Do you think I have something for you?
Huh?
Yeah, I said, did you think I had something for you?
Nah, I mean, low-key, yeah.
Low-key, yeah, low-key, okay.
Yeah, low-key.
Respectable, and be honest.
Yeah. Okay, maybe he got, like, fucking something. I don't know. Yeah. Clearly not.
Alright, yeah, this... Wait, how you gonna tell me you didn't have a grapple at this... The grappler.
Wait, was that for me? I don't know. My brain's mush right now.
Hey, most brains, we're going to hit this rift and then we're going to get kills and I'm going to go win the game.
Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan.
They have a storm pulse. Not that far. Wow, they really hit the rift right as we hit this. Or was that a glitch? That was weird. I like saw like the rift thing from this other rift, but no one hit it. No, they're okay, never mind, they hit it. Someone hit it. That doesn't go away, does it?
I don't believe so, no.
It's not here. Oh, there it is. This bush just flew by himself this way. I don't know if he was flying to his teammate or not. Oh, Nox. There's Nox right there. The one's running to the... Oh, we gotta get this guy. He's gonna go for his res right up here. Easy kill, easy kill. Hit for 60 down low. Come this way. Come this way, come this way.
Hold on, hold on. Focusing his buddy.
Yeah, he's coming to you now.
Oh, shit. Yeah, he was. Fuck.
Yeah, GG. I got him to 30 out. Fuck.
I hit his fucking buddy for 100. Look, yeah, he's one.
For one?
It's all you, buddy. It's all good though. Run solos, run solos. I don't wanna fucking hold you down. It was good, it was a good run though.
Here.
Hit me when you wanna play pubs or whatever.
Okay, okay.
Tell her anytime.
Oh, god dang.
What?
Maybe I'll just drop and bust my fucking phone.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Why am I so passive aggressive?
You need to add your medicine. Use your words.
Probably some you getting gone. You getting violent.
Hit my ass like a drone. Smack my ass like a drone. Suck my titties like a drone.
Yo. Boom, 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 boom. PG.
No.
Well, that would make more sense than
fuck
drone.
Off.
What the fuck is a drone? What the hell is a drone? What the fuck even is
I don't fucking know.
What the fuck even is a drone?
Did he say a drone? Does he not know what a drone is?
I don't know.
Like a thing that flies in the air?
Like yeah.
Why do I never find hunting rifles? Okay. GG. GG, I'm fucking dumb.
She was actually doing a lot of like really cool shit too.
Yo, no.
Don't worry about it.
Maybe a little bit bigger cross share would help.
Oh my god.
Not a fucking quarter of a grain of rice.
Man, get that fucking.
Z.
Yo, I got the katana, let's go.
You have a magnifying glass out in front of your fucking.
No, I have good vision, shut the fuck up.
Just who are you?
Hello, I'm Knifey, a talking knife. I know, pretty cool and random, right? I'm just looking for my long-lost family. It's just a wholesome adventure, I promise.
How sweet. Your family. You know who I am, right? I mean, you must know you're intruding on my facility. I'm Mux, CEO extraordinaire of Muxalon Shipping Company. Do you know why you're dealing with me personally and not one of my millions of pathetic worm-ass employees?
Because we trespassed in your facility and started fucking-
Because you trespassed in my facility and started fucking up all my packages, yeah. You're pretty sharp, you know that? I could use someone like you.
Alright, we're sorry, we'll go. Can you just please put us down?
I can't do that. How are you going to pay all this off if I don't put you to work? Don't worry, we've got a nice benefits plan. Have a free parasite on the house.
Oh, hey, you again! I guess our talk earlier convinced me to get out of the Duffalo and go back to work. It's so funny running into you here, right? Well, let's do our formal reintroductions. I'm Gary Hellman, and I'll be your managing parasite. How about that? Don't worry, it's only going to sting a little bit, and then you're going to feel a sharp pain down your vertebrae, and that's right when most victims start to involuntarily empty their bladders. But then it's fine. No more pain after that. Until about a half an hour later when you're going to feel more pain than you just felt. Hey, what are you doing? Seal up that box. Hey, keep up the pace. I want to impress Mux.
my knife. What happened?
No, you're not. And that's the problem. More work. More work. More work.
Oh, I feel sick.
Oh my God. Thank you. Was that so hard? Idiot. Just do that every time. Fuck. What are you waiting for? Seal it up.
Ugh. Wait, isn't it illegal to sell Fergals?
Somewhere in the galaxy, there's a paying customer waiting for their Fergal. Every second you waste is another second that they're gonna have to wait!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Please help me! They're still using us as drugs! You gotta help me! Please, no! Don't shoot me out, Mo! Don't shoot me out! There's more of us! Tell someone! Tell anyone! Please!
Look, I shouldn't have to remind you because this is all in the handbook, but do not fall for any of the product's pleas for help, okay? It is not your concern. All you need to do is you need to seal them up. That's all you need to worry about, okay? 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 Seal up the box, please! What is the problem? Oh, if it's a pee thing, I told you, you could just piss in your suit. I truly don't mind. Just piss in your suit. What? It's not like you're culpable. You're just doing your job.
Enough. We're not here to work or betray anyone's species. We just want my fucking package. And yeah, sure, we'll take this place down and save all the humans. I guess. Come on, let's move, Bounty Hunter. How the fuck do we get out of here?
Hey. You really need to get back to work now.
Shut up!
We don't want to make Mux upset. Please? If we don't do our job, you know, I'm the one who's gonna get in trouble.
Oh, thank God, there you are.
Stelson, my favorite fella!
Oh no, you're infected. Stay back.
What, this guy? Nah, he's harmless, don't worry. He can't control us.
No, that's not true. I control you. I'm your boss.
Hey, Stelson, what do you got for us?
Oh, I found your package. I mean, if your boss will let you have it.
I won't.
Oh my gosh, my package! Oh. Oh my god, this can't be real! Is this really full chainsaw mode? Oh, I used to have one of these back on my home planet! Fucking hell, I feel amazing! I'm more powerful than ever! Come on, swing me around a bit! Come on, have a little practice! What are you doing? Oh yeah, that feels fucking good! Okay, now snap me into that nice squishy spot!
Oh god, you're really not gonna listen to me anymore, are you?
Fuck you! Let's fuck everyone up!
This is a nightmare!
Oh, I've got an idea! See that goop on the wall? I better use my chainsaw to rip our way up it! Oh my god! This is so cool! We're unstoppable now, Bounty Hunter! This was really all worth it, wasn't it?
Shit! You're gonna get us into so much trouble. Look, whatever you do, do not break the number one rule.
What's the number one rule?
Oh, right, I need to tell you the rule so you don't break it, okay? Muxalon Guidebook, page 37, Article C. Employees are not allowed to slice up any of the linked pustules that protect each of Mux's vital organs, especially not with a chainsaw. Huh. It's weird that it says that specifically. In the event that those pustules are damaged, employees are absolutely not allowed to attack the relevant vital organ. Definitely do not do this to each of the vital organs scattered around the facilities. So you're not going to do any of that, right?
Oh, yeah, sure. Definitely not. You know what to do, Bounty Hunter.
No! Stupid, Gary! Stupid! Okay, maybe I'm just not incentivizing you properly.
Come on, Bounty Hunter! Let's start slicing up those pustules! If we hit them all, we can fuck up one of Mux's organs.
So I have an idea. Let's calm down and go back to our workstation. What do you think? Do you like that idea? Can we calm down a little bit?
Cut up those pustules and get to the organ!
No! This is exactly what you're not supposed to do! You're supposed to do that!
Yes! Keep going! Hit them all! Yeah! Go, go, go!
Keep
up. Oh, yeah! Fuck yeah! Take that, you disgusting omniscient slime!
Ah! What the fuck? That was my Flagoras numeral! I need to understand numbers!
I'm sorry, Mux. I'm sorry. I told him not to hurt you, I swear!
Attention, employee! We have intruders. Not sure how many because of the whole I forgot